Steve, thank you very much for speaking to us. Tell us a little bit about AngelsDen.
Oh, hi. Hi, Nicole. Nice to meet you. AngelsDen is a matchmaking service for businesses who are looking for funding. And we've been helping businesses to find investors over the last 6 years all over the world. AngelsDen is a global company. We've got offices in all over UK, in Asia, Singapore, Hong Kong, also Qatar, Dubai. We're now looking to open offices in Mexico and Germany as well. And I've been here in Gibraltar since February this year. And we've held four events so far. We basically help businesses to find the right investors to help them to grow and get to the next stage.
Tell us a little bit about the events and the next event that you've got planned very soon.
The event is like a speed dating, basically.
SpeedFunding, it's called.
It's called SpeedFunding. And I don't know if you've heard about some TV programs like We Don't Mention, where four or five investors look at businesses.
Yeah.
This is more real because we actually, it's not a show, it's a real event where we select number of businesses, usually four or five businesses to come from all over the world.
Right.
And they meet investors. Some of them are local, some of them come from Spain, some of them fly from other countries as well. We're looking to establish Gibraltar as an international hub because of its unique position and unique tax regime. So we've attracted businesses from UK, Ireland, Scotland, but also from Denmark, Belgium, France, Spain. Last event was a few weeks ago. We had businesses from Belgium, Spain, Denmark, and the next event on the 12th of December we'll have businesses from Germany, Poland, Spain, and a couple of local businesses as well.
Excellent. And can you tell us a little bit about some of the success that you've gotten from some of your past events?
In Gibraltar, we've had four funding events, speed funding events, and we're in the process of negotiating the deals. Because mind you, the funding doesn't happen overnight. It takes weeks, sometimes months of negotiation and due diligence. So we haven't actually funded any businesses in Gibraltar yet. But in London, we have been funding lots of businesses. You can look on our website, angelsden.com. We've funded about £16 million worth of businesses over the last few years. And most recently, we launched a crowdfunding platform, which is the first of its kind in the world, actually, because it's a fully integrated platform where businesses can look for funding using existing speed funding events, which is like a concierge service where regional managers like me are matching businesses with angels that we know that would be interested in that part of business. Whereas crowdfunding is more open to general public and maybe less sophisticated investors, where they can donate money to the business, they can loan money to the business, or they can invest money in exchange for equity.
Okay, and what sort of advice would you give to a business who's perhaps thinking of attending the event or even an investor?
Well, first of all, the business has to contact me because I'm the gatekeeper. So I get tens of inquiries per day from businesses from all over the world, and the business has to present themselves in the most exciting and interesting way. Because mind you, the angels are different to investors. Investors or private equity firms or venture capitalists, they're looking for return on investment purely, most of the time. Whereas angels are more people who not only invest money, but they want to help business.
Okay.
So they actually invest in people. So I'm looking for interesting, charismatic, entrepreneurial, exciting individuals who have interesting business ideas.
Excellent. Tell us a little bit about the sponsors.
Well, we work with a number of organizations in Gibraltar, like Gibraltar Federation of Small Businesses, but particularly Sovereign, who is experts in setting up structures for businesses. And the reason why we are in Gibraltar is to help businesses to establish the most tax-efficient and the most advantageous structure. And Gibraltar seems to be a very, very unique and interesting jurisdiction, and Sovereign has been very helpful in helping us to advise our businesses to do so. And also we've been working, we're meeting in Eliott Hotel. They've been very accommodating and very, very nice to us. We've got events on the top of the hotel every time.